Blood Lodge, yeah, could be a good map. At least we can spot the killer. See if we can get something. Oh, it's a Wraith. Holy. Like this yen, if the Wraith comes here, I won't. We'll never reach that pallet. I want healing points. Why would you even drop the pallet there? Holy crap. Left behind, I guess. Oh good, there's a pallet there. Yeah. That's the difficulty with Wraith and this build. No iron grass, no pointing wiggling. I should not work on a gen that's where I can't see him. try again, but I'm gonna block the pallet again if he comes. To be really fast in my reaction here if it comes. And I'm a little bit tired after all the Christmas things, so. Now I can't work on that generator. Not with this, like. There's nothing near, I can't take a hit, and I'm gonna go down. Sure, if it comes. Must be another gen here somewhere. Oh, this is also bad. Oh, yeah, this is broken too. Come on, Dwight, let's do it. Thing. I'm just waiting to see if someone can get down or something, or get hit. I can get some extra points. I don't think I'm gonna pip because I got down once. Yes, we escaped. Another escape. Come on. Yes, we got the pip. Or rank 2 in our team. And what was the killer? Rank 6. You have fully perked though and stuff. GG's. What lol? Doctor. That's okay. Really? Oh, it's a nurse. She failed skill check there. No way. This will be a rough match. Oh, that was close. Touched again. Touch the damn yen. Oh, I'm boosted. Oh, we both got the skill check for overcharge. That's bullshit. Hope the other one can save. Nope. That one got down. Ah, he saved, nice. Hope that healed up guy can save this guy too, so I don't waste time. We really need gems. And this is also a bad thing with this perk, like, when the killer has phantatophobia, we're always gonna have like trouble doing the gems. Finally she picks up. Can the other guy save this guy? Nope, he didn't. Maybe was found then. Really, it wasn't the gen there, I guess. Hey, shit. I have to. Is that 3 or 4 blinks? She's not porting until she's close. I hate that. Ooh. I need trees. I need stuff. three blinks will be... Okay, she doesn't use them all. I don't think we will survive though. This will be rough. He's dead hook. I think. I have to finish this one quickly. It's risky, but I have to. At least one can take the hatch. Slug or? Guess she was slug. Yes. Looking all the time. Okay, our escape streak might be over here. I knew she would go there. He's just going around patrolling the Yens now. And I see a port down from the main building I need to move. Oh no, she's gonna come here soon. Unless she found a random. Oh, here she comes. She will hear me if she gets close, so I'm screwed. I have to run. Oh, she did see me, nice. Ooh, don't see me. Go away. Oh, she's checking lockers. Uh-huh. Oh, there's a random. Yeah, come here, come here. Do this again together. Where is she? Oh, she was found. We go to the end. We know she slugs. That was not good. I I can't see how we are gonna do 2 yen, the 3 yens here. Are we gonna sleep, Prentice? No. Just 3 damn blinks. Wait, wait, wait. Fucking, I need a hatch. Oh, there are 3 blinks. 2 blink would have worked, but 3 blinks is too much. Okay, good night, Prentice. Sleep well. Oh, thank you. I need luck. Especially just 3 blink nurses. It's headbanging. And with that hard and stuff, we could have gotten away, but yeah.
Okay, so 1 death.
GG. Well played. We still got the pip, so we are fine. That's nice, and we got some points.
Severe, not phased.
I think these are the 2 killers we haven't seen yet while doing this challenge. Oh nice, but I guess the killer's gonna come here. But I'm greedy for the points. Only the ranking points though, I don't care about the blood points. Is it a new kill? The fuck was that? Oh, it's a clown. Yeah, that can be interesting. I haven't faced any clown during this challenge as well. This is the first one, I think. Points. Come on, not in the corner, please. Yeah. That's why you never heal in the corner. I won't get away from this, I guess. Shit. Oh. Oh. That was a complete waste. But he never realized that we still have a pallet of world player. And maybe we can get some more on the green points. chasing her now or no? It should be close to the hook. No, she was there, okay. Now she's going for the unhook. And we can go out again. I could do the one inside as well. Holy fuck, there was nothing more here. If I remember correctly, we still have the pallet back here. Oh, he broke it. Fuck, we don't. Then we go down. this guy. Come on, Meg. Man, you need to go and stop that gen there. At least that's what I would try if I were the killer. Now it's too late to go away. Interesting. Yeah, no word. Knew it, but... Come on, open quicker. Check at least if it's jumping around or... Yeah, it is. We can't do much with, like, we have one shot and there's no way. We can try to find a totem. Yeah, someone already did. But we are one shot anyway, so it's still around, we can't do much. Okay, killed himself, then I... Then we go out. Hope Marvin can make it here. Oh, that can actually save him, that he goes for me. Yes, we got to Pip again. Hit the murmur ruin and Pop goes to Weasel. When they popped the gen, he went away instead of stopping it. Guess he was salty.